Sometimes Roon and Roon Essentials split up an album and show more than one album. Here you see even four entries of Days of Future Past by the Moody Blues. What's going on? Well, let's first switch on the showing of the extra album information. In the menu, select Settings and under Browsing Preferences, set all switches to On with the exception of Show Hidden Albums. You can later change this back if you don't find it convenient. Now we can see that the first is a CD, since that's indicated in the lower right corner of the album art. The third one is also a CD, but this time it has the MFSL indication, meaning Mobile Fidelity Sound Lab. More remarkable is that the second and fourth version seem to be the same as a CD version. Let's see what the left SACD shows. It only contains tracks 2, 3 and 4, and my guess is that the rest of the tracks is in the second one. So let's go back by clicking the back arrow in the top left corner and click the right SACD. And indeed, it contains all tracks but 2, 3 and 4. So if we merge these two, that will result in one complete album. Let's go back to the screen with the albums and right click on the left SACD, or tap and hold on a tablet. And then left click the second SACD, or tap on a tablet. Click the edit button in the top right of the screen and select merge albums. Roon now shows that there is one disc containing 7 tracks. Since that's okay, we'll click create album in the lower right corner. The screen with the albums comes up again, but not only the two SACD versions are merged, the Mobile Fidelity SoundLab version seems to have disappeared. Fear not, this is Roon at work. The SACD and Mobile Fidelity versions were recognized as being alternate versions of the same album. Since we know the regular CD version to be the same album too, let's group it too. Right click or tap and hold on a tablet the first album and left click or tap on a tablet the second. Now click the edit button in the top right corner and in album options click on group alternate versions. Roon now shows the albums that are grouped and the version that is played by default. Roon tries to select the best choice, but if you don't agree, simply click the make primary button of one of the other versions to change that. If you have a question about the use of Roon or Roon Essentials, please post it below this video on YouTube. Provided I have an answer and I can spare the time, I will answer it in another video. Also visit the Hans Beekhuyzen channel for reviews. See the link in the top right corner.